conversation with Mike. He's been begging me for over the last year to come and help out, and I decided to come this year just to see and participate, and you know, kind of come back with open eyes to just kind of see what's going on. You've done very well by having Marcus already. He's got the most amount of experience too, and he's been will be very valuable for the Davis Cup team. I just came obviously to support him and to add to it. I'm interested to have a look at the kids that you know that are on the team. I haven't seen them play before. I've heard good things about them. And hopefully between Marcus and I, we can help them a little bit to get better and move along in the rankings. Extremely important for them to work their way up. I mean, they're quite far down now, but we're building a nice team. There's some nice young kids that are, Lloyd Harris in particular, who's very highly spoken about. I haven't seen him play, so I'm excited to see him. But it's tough, you know, they have to work together. It's a good team to work together now, and they can build it, and hopefully they can get back to, you know, the world group, where it's ultimately the pinnacle of Davis Cup. Marcus and I have been friends since we were very young, and we've been best friends ever since, and we still are. And, you know, he took the job a year ago, and he was excited about it, and he wants to help out as much as he can, and he's been asking me to help him. And, you know, I mean, I care about him so much that I wanted to help him in particular, but also see if there's any way to try to help some of the younger kids as well.